What I'm about to demonstrate is a routine designed specifically to build core strength. Core strength is something that will emanate throughout your entire body. When you exercise in this way, it takes simply 5 minutes a day. However, at the beginning, you may find that those 5 minutes are actually far too difficult. So start with 10 or 20 seconds in each rotation and work your way up until you're comfortable. Once you are comfortable, you could find yourself doing this routine 2 or 3 times a day when necessary. But most people find 5 times a week will give them results superior to spending an hour a day in the gym. So let's have some fun. Learn this routine, and I promise you, you are going to begin to see much tighter abs, a well-defined behind, as well as an upper body that you'd be proud of. So let's get started.
Thank you. We'll be right back.